Tonight, a 5-year-old French bulldog needs your help. A local rescue brought Daniel into the Floresta Animal Hospital in Boynton Beach. He was burned by a member of his own family and has a possible fracture of his right elbow. Floresta Animal Hospital is working on a GoFundMe page, and we put that link on our website. You can check it out at cbs12.com.